number left, four door panel. And the damage he incurred during the Last Chance Showdown B-Main is finally showed itself. Hoffman, the leader, picked up the win at Sycamore Speedway, 216. They made the win at second one, 7 days later on the 23rd at Tri-City. Third win came on the 27th at Charleston. He's got three victories, the point leader over Ray Bollinger right now by 16 points. Rick Stevenson sitting third, Michael Long fourth, Schrader fifth.